on. They are champions, and they have a lot to prove, both on and off the field, trying to change the way people see their community. And as you're seeing tonight, these mentors are winning big in North Omaha.
Drum roll, please.
These are the Jackals, 100 young football players, four teams in the Heartland Youth Football League. This team, the 13 and 14-year-olds, champions, 11-0, a first-place finish at this year's Midwest Tournament in Kansas. The captains, happy to talk about what makes them so good.
Jackals is a team that has some of the best coaches in Omaha, and they teach us not only how to be football players, but how to be young men.
The team's motto, if you work hard, you won't be beat, on or off the field.
Well, we want to be good in life. We want to graduate from high school and go to college.
And their coaches, all volunteers, have seen the hard work there's no trophy for.
These are kids that aren't in gangs. They're not getting in trouble. They actually are mentors in their own communities. These are kids that are going to be your leaders of tomorrow, and they need the support of their community.
See, these are also kids with families that can't afford a trip to Nationals, the next challenge facing this team.
Now, I don't want to go to Nationals. I want to win Nationals.
They're hoping for a sponsor to make that possible. They want to show the nation what Omaha's all about and show Omaha how good they are.
It would be a great honor to represent the state of Nebraska and the city of Omaha.
Nationals is in Florida. At the end of January, the Jackals hope to send 25 players and 6 coaches to compete.
Hopefully someone will step forward.
Absolutely.